So Homefull exists because a group of people about 32 years ago got together and decided that there needed to be another place for people to go during the day, particularly because the nighttime shelter closed and there was no place for people to go. So they created another place, which is now Homefull, came out of this caring group of compassionate people recognizing that there was a gap in our community that needed to be filled so that homeless people really did have a place to go. Since then, Homefull evolved out of the other place and became much more of a feeling and a state of being. Homefull is the opposite of homeless. It is the sense that you get when you have completeness of being in a home and you're no longer homeless. So we continue to exist because our vision and mission hasn't been met. We haven't reached a community where there is no homelessness, so we're going to continue our work. Food insecurity technically is a term that really is about the fact that there is inefficient access to nutritious food. And our community, West Dayton, specifically over the last 3 years, lost. Kroger's was one, Aldi's is another, continued to where now many of the West Dayton residents have to go for 10 to 15 miles in a car themselves, or even using public transportation takes 4 to 5 hours with all the transfers and so forth in order to access a grocery store. So the mobile grocery store is literally the mobile grocery store. We intend to become the family grocery where people come in, we know their names, we know what they like to buy, we offer a good product, and they have a good experience, and they feel like their needs were met. We also want you to consider joining us, volunteering with us, looking for ways that you can become engaged past the holiday season, that you see us as a valuable partner to the community in meeting the needs of your partners as well.